Every time I look into your loving eyes.
When they married in this church on the 5th of September 1970, Keith and Linda promised everything to each other, whatever the future held. 50 years later, their marriage draws family and friends together, both here, there, and down under, to celebrate their great achievement. Their 50 years of marriage is also a great gift and blessing. This is different. This is a renewal of vows, a pretty momentous occasion as well. Coincidentally, with the celebration of 50 years of marriage. I said the highlights. Well, the highlight of their marriage are Sarah, Darren, Emma, and Amy. Unfortunately, Darren is in Australia. I speak loudly, my ear, mate. Did you hear that? That was a bit strange. But I know he will be thinking about us as we are thinking about them. So Keith and Linda renew the promises they made to each other.